the princess. Mwah, he's a good baby.
Right now, we're taking an intermission for the Sabbath service. Look at our lunch for the Sabbath service. It was delicious.
Is this a flower? That is so cute.
We just made it.
Don't go through the door.
Shallow. I'm doing good. I'm about to get this stuff out. This is so cute.
Aww. I'm gonna cry. Oh, I'm gonna cry. I'm gonna cry.
So we got a little gift bowl.
We got two gifts. We got a gift. We're gonna celebrate on the 7th house from Denny. So when you pass Denny, count 1, 2, 3, 4.
Okay.
And you'll see the tree.
Aww. So we gotta bring in everything.
My scripture is Psalms 133:1. And that's the spirit, because we was just talking about the scripture earlier. Wink, wink. It says, behold how good and how pleasant it is for brethren to dwell together in unity.
Yay! All praises. Okay. All praises.
Romans 12:10 on the back says, love you always. Aww. I'm gonna read the scripture. It says, rejoicing in the hope, patient in tribulations, continue in sin and prayer. Aww.
Aww. Aww. Aww.
Wait, I had
I got it wrong was 12 and 10, not 12 and 12.
Okay.
That's the truth. 12 and
10 is... Dyslexia coming in.
It says, be kindly affectionate one to another with brotherly love and honor preferring one another.
Hebrew 13:1.
Yes.
Let brotherly love continue.
Yes.
Yes. I'll read my next. This is staple. Proverbs 17:17. A friend loveth at all times, and a brother is born for adversity.
And now his lips are popping. They're popping.
Yeah. It's supposed to be for your bed, though.
It's okay, just for the bed.
Mm-hmm, it's a throw.
Look at that. Oh, that's
nice. Oh, that's so nice.
Mm-hmm.
Aww.
Okay.
Okay.
And you got these, too, for your house?
Oh, I need these, too. Oh, to the Most High, the water. That's right.
What is that? What is that say?
Who gonna read it?
Not me.
Oh.
Look, she already gives me.
All praises.
All praises
to the Most High.
This is what sister
is
all about.
Mm-hmm.
Oh, the water.
Put it to the side.
Am I gonna read it?
It's okay, Shunga. You wanna put your hand on it? It's Joshua 24:15. And if it seem evil unto you to serve the Lord, choose ye this day whom you will serve, whether the gods which your fathers served that were on the other side of the flood, or the gods of the Amorites in whose land ye dwell. But as for me and my house, we will serve Yahweh. By Shukam Ashiyah Grandma Laki Yahushua. Okay, you got this.
What is this?
It's a headboard.
That's right. Oh, oh, oh,
you have a headboard. You just want to pull it out and see how it looks? Or, yeah, let's pull it out. She might need help.
Yeah, I hope.
Okay.
What the hell?
Just pull it on your side up a little bit. You don't got to take all off my. But just so you can see what it looks like.
One, two, three.
Wow, hold on. Wait, pull it up a little bit more.
It's padded in the back.
Oh, look, it got the button.
Yeah. That's pretty much how it looks. And it matches the comforters and the throw pillow perfectly.
It's padded.
Mm-hmm, that's nice.
You're welcome.
Oh,
I'm sorry. Sorry.
Oh my gosh. All crazy.
And you got the night. This is just, you know, something you can put by the side of your bed. Ooh. This little nightstand.
Yeah.
This is for your dining room table.
Yes, I wanted one.
And this is for your bedroom. And this one is for your dining room table. I mean, your dining room too. Yeah. Oh. Oh, and those just picture frames. It's two picture frames. Yeah. No problem. Oh, praise to the Most High. Oh, and she got a candle. You got a candle.
I love my candles. You got a couple
blessed
to hang up on the wall.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, wow.
Elijah kind of messed around in it. Look at that.
Wait, I forgot. Don't start recording.
Don't start recording.
Okay, don't stop.
Woo! Woo! Oh, praises. Oh, praises to the Most High. Try to do a sisters reward, appreciation award. And Kanawha, if you've grown so much through the spirit, and it's just so crazy because when we was looking at stuff for your room, when you had set up the boys' room, you was like, I'm so jealous. And I was like, it kind of reminded me behind the scenes, like how, you know how like the Most High be working out stuff for us and we don't even know about it, like how the angels be working out stuff for us, you know? So, it's a blessing. It's kind of, it kind of gives me more faith. And it's like, the Most High always be looking out for us. Aww. And you've grown a lot, and you've really been a really good example to everybody. To watch you grow in the spirit. You come out to camp and just grow mightier and mightier. That's a blessing.
It really is.
Yeah, that's a blessing.
I just want to say, all praises to Yahweh Bashmi outside.
That's right.
I literally can't say it enough. I say it all the time, and I mean it every single time I say it. And it is not of me, because I'm just, you know, dusting ashes. It's the Most High Spirit on me.
That's right.
I'm just grateful that the Most High woke me up to the Spirit and the truth, because I could be doing anything. But He put it in my spirit to serve Him and to know Him and to seek Him. And I just, you know, this is always all praises to the Most High. I don't care what nobody say. Lord willing, I never stop praising Y'all, watching Y'all shine. I praise Him and I thank Him for my sisterhood, for everybody He's bringing into my life, for everything He does for me and my children, and my household. Literally, all praise to the Most High. And I know it's of the Most High that we're here, because man's going to the Lord. And how can a man understand his own way? So I didn't understand nothing. That's why it tricked me. And that's the spirit. So all praises. And I love my sisters. Lord willing, we make it to the wilderness, to the kingdom. Lord willing, we have the number. I pray that we keep enduring together. I pray that we keep our sisterhood strong, that we keep, you know, encouraging and provoking each other to good works. You know, rebuking and correcting out of love, which is really true love that we really never knew in the world. So I'm just grateful, and I praise the Most High for, you know, WFI. I praise the Most High that I randomly asked, you know what, let me tell y'all what happened. I had messaged the brother my mom on Facebook, your husband, and he was nice to me. He could have been an asshole or whatever, but I was just like, hey, I'm in the area. I watched y'all camp. I want to come out. And, you know, some brothers don't even answer DMs or messages or whatever. And the brother was humble and meek, and he was like, come out. And I came out that same day. I was like, okay, calm the water. I came out that day, and I had met Amos. And Amos had called me. It was the spirit. He just randomly had called Muwathia. Muwathia had talked real random at night at camp one day. She was at home, and I was like, shalom, I'm eating well. And then from that day, it just seemed like everything kind of just kicked off. So, you know, man's goings is of the Lord, and I'm just so grateful. Who would have thought I'll be next to the wife right now?
You know it's funny, remember when he gave me the phone?
Yeah, was over there.
That's crazy. The phone, and I was like, I see you. I remember this.
I remember that day.
It's like, who does that? Literally, I don't know. Who does that? I don't know if your husband does stuff like that. I don't know.
No, he don't ever be doing
that. He don't really do stuff like that.
I do remember him talking about Uniqua. I was like, who's Uniqua? This girl.
Yeah.
She came home. This is my sister.
And it could have been any sister. It could have literally been any sister, any other spirit that came out, but it was my spirit. And, you know, like, who really would have thought, like, 2 or 3 years later, I'll be next to y'all right now in the kitchen. Y'all giving me stuff from my first apartment. So, all praise to the Most High. All praise to Yahweh Shai. I love y'all truly. Literally, I know what love is now, so I love y'all.
That's right.
The water. I pray that the Most High, you know, bless y'all abundantly. I pray that the Most High continues to dwell with all of our spirits and be, you know, continues to be our power. That y'all, can, you know, can give that, because that is true love. So, the water, I appreciate it.
Just to watch you kind of mature through the spirit. I mean, honestly, it's just been a beautiful thing to see. Honestly, I look at you and I say, wow, this sister really has come. It's not so much that you've come a long way, because you've always had this humble, demure, soft spirit that I told you I always lend from you on that. You know, so I really appreciate what you bring to the body, and I look to you to just kind of keep me calm, like, in those times where I might be a little bit more crazy, you know what I'm saying? And you always put me in that spirit to be like, damn, I might have been a little harsh, because she'll never be like, well, okay, she's like, okay, Georgie, okay. She's always so sweet, no matter how harsh or how hard I might be. She's always the soft to my heart, and I appreciate that in her. She understands me. So I just appreciate your growth, and we love you tremendously. You're an amazing spirit, and I'm just so grateful to have you, honestly. I'm really grateful to have you. So to the recipient of the appreciation award for the Sisters Retreat for 2021, right?
Come on.
Yeah. Wait, wait, wait,
That's not her title for 2020.
That's not her title for 2020.
We were just showing love to the sister because she.
Yes.
Okay. Yeah. Okay. Oh, showing wait. Love. Does a lot for the sisters as well, so we have something else for somebody else. I was not expecting this, but yeah, but you know, the Most High just put on our spirits to just, you know, this is what we do for our sisters. We give to our sisters, you know, this is spirit that the Most High put on us, and we love doing this. We love making our sisters feel good. So we have another.
Okay, so the most high. Aww.
this is so nice. This is so unexpected.
Please. More will be on the way.
Yeah. Dang, that's crazy.
Put it out.
Yay! I love this one right here.
Two elders conspired against which one of our foremothers?
Oh, they conspired against Hannah. I mean, Susanna. Susanna.
Can we get a steal?
She got it.
Susanna.
What was the question?
You gotta be quicker than that.
Ancient Hebrew for 100. What is the meaning? Don't say Bobby. What is the meaning of each sister's name in Hebrew in this room?
Adonaiah means his rib. Adonaiah means faith.
Mm-hmm. Faithful.
Panawak means zeal. Mawathia means.
It means
she don't know.
Gift of Yahweh.
Look at Yahweh. Ariala means
what? What did you say?
I didn't say it. Ariala.
Seems like we're about to steal.
Y'all don't know what Ariala.
We have many people on this team.
Come on, y'all. What's Ariala?
Ashana, what's your name?
Five from my side.
What is Ariala?
Come on, let's go.
Naya is not on our
team.
Five.
I am on your team. I'm about
to
do a countdown.
Five.
I thought you was on their team.
I thought she was here for the last time.
Four.
Let's all say it at the same time.
You're not on their team, are you?
Oh.
What is
your
answer?
You're not on their team, are you?
Made a vow that she kept.
That's big as hell.
What's your answer?
They don't have.
All right, but we're gonna say Hannah.
Okay, that's the answer.
Y'all have four mothers for 400, laws for 100, 200, ancient Hebrew for 300, 400, and fill in the blank. Can I have the four mothers, please,
Bubba Shaw?
Sure. What did Naomi change her name to?
No, I'm trying to think.
We don't know it.
Five.
Yeah.
I don't know.
I can't remember the name.
We don't know. They ain't gonna know either.
Three.
Y'all ain't gonna know either.
What you doing?
I wasn't.
You already Googled it.
No, I wasn't Googling it. I was looking at history. He's like, no. I was looking at
my Facebook.
Yeah, that's a good one.
One. What was the question?
I was Ariala.
What?
Mary.
It's not a hava.
Okay, so who's winning?
It's on us. Go ahead, y'all.
Are y'all ready? This is our facial station. And I just got a little test perfumes here from sister. And then face mask, oils and stuff. And then we got these. Look. So yeah, I'm excited. I'm about to do my facial now. My skin been kind of breaking up. Been breaking out since I've been pregnant, but it hasn't been bad.
You really about to just break them, huh?
So I'm doing two at the same time. I've been drinking Welch's sparkling white grape. Oh no.
Now
we
put my bathroom
inside that
silver
drop,
that
clear glass on the silver top. Yes, ma'am.
One of them has
baby soap. I think I might use, I don't know. Okay, so I wash my face with this. This La Mer, the cleansing foam facial. And I'm gonna use the grape seed peel off mask. And if you haven't used this or haven't bought this, you should get it. It's like $3 or $4, but you can tell the difference. It's like a version of, it's like the peel off version of the Aztec Healing Clay mask. I really like this mask. So I've been using this and it's less messier. I'm gonna use this. The La Mer cleansing. Then I guess I'll use the La Mer revitalizing hydrating serum. And it's gonna be my first time using this. Usually I just use Kiehl's, but I didn't bring it. But we got the Kiehl's. This is a hydro plumping and texturizing serum. I should use this because I'm used to Kiehl's. I might just use this instead since that's what I'm used to. And we have these little tester samples. I gotta add more water. Of Miss Dior, so sisters can spray that on themselves, and Versace Bright Crystal, and some Giorgio Armani stuff with the Saint Laurent stuff smells the best, so I'm probably gonna use that when I get out the shower. You know, just spray it on your neck, do a facial, just chill, relax. You know, that's what the sisters retreat is about. Just having a good time. And we're about to go to the carnival in a minute. And I'm about to add my mask. Hold on, so these are done. Okay. So I'm about to I need like a little bit. Okay. I'm excited. We got salmon. We got fried salmon, macaroni and cheese, greens, cheesesteak, egg rolls. We got a lot of stuff. So the grapeseed, pull-off mask is a pore purifier, and it cleanses and evens your skin tone. So it pretty much turns into like a film. I've been using this since high school. So afterwards, I'm gonna wash my face again, then add the kills. So that's pretty much it. So this is how it looks. Nice and shiny, and it's gonna get real tight and just peel it off. So I'll be back when it's time to peel it off. It's almost dry. All right, I'm about to pull it off. Let's see. I don't know where to start. So this is pretty much how it comes off. Oh. It feels so good. Remember how my pimples right here was looking a little big? Now they look a little smaller. So I'm about to wash my face and put some moisturizer on it. And do a sugar scrub for my lips, because my lips is finished.
You look so handsome. You're welcome. Huh? I like recording. Like
you got the gangster braids? What happened to your edges?
Okay, gangster. I just brushed the edges out. You might be brushed the edges.
So now we in JCPenney's trying to get a stroller for the kids so we can go to the carnival because we left our strollers at home. So Laura Brother ain't got some strollers in here. Elijah, he wanna get on that escalator. So we in Dick's Sporting Goods and we couldn't find a stroller, so we found the wagon. So we're just gonna throw all the kids in there. Hopefully they can stay in there. Cause Elijah acting up.
Elijah acting up.
Yeah, he acting up.
Wait, where's
for
over here?
Come on. The other wagon, the bike wagon, $300. Come on, Mama.
Oh, can I take my shoes off like this?
find the other sister.
Come
Yeah, everything looks real good. So we got sweet potatoes, macaroni and cheese, asparagus, salmon, and cheese egg. So we're about to eat. We had a long, eventful carnival day, so we're ready to sit down and eat. So all praises. Everything looks so good.